National Squad.
We are the Amazing Engineers!
Our names are
Kitty,
Tiana,
Clodagh,
Miriam,
Patrick,
and Connor.
Our project was inspired by a beautiful local environment and amazing feats of engineering near a school. The Beacon, it's known locally as Lot's Wife, after the biblical woman turned into a pillar of salt.
We looked closely at our area and wanted to solve a local problem. We came up with an idea of our drain. Skibbereen has a long history of flooding and experienced two major floods in 2019.
It affected over 120 residential properties and more than 70 businesses.
It prompted a major tidal and flood prevention project on the River Eileen.
Despite 37 million euros being spent, unfortunately Skibbereen was still flooded in 2020 due to a problem with a storm drain in an area known locally as the Codding. This drain was being blocked as it was designed as an open grate. Our design was an enclosed drain that could collect the debris using a sloped piece of metal mesh.
This would collect the twigs, branches and the litter that blocks the grate usually.
We hope our design will help Skibbereen in the future.
Kitty, tell us, what was your role in the project?
I helped to code the plan as we went along. I encouraged my group to work together and I was also involved in the design of the project.
Excellent. And what was your favourite part of the project?
My favourite part was designing the project and coming up with our ideas.
What role in the project, Patrick?
My role in the project was to think of ideas for the project when we started initially. And as you can see, we're building a new extension onto the school. And it gave us a lot of inspiration and ideas.
And what was your favourite thing about the project?
To boost the morale and to have practical jokes and pranks.
Well done.